Hey guys, according to the woman who posted this, she says it is no fake. It happens to my neighbors. Their children were playing in a slide and they noted that some kind of face was showed behind their daughter, and there weren't other children playing. I think it's the girl's face as they kinda look similar. It's possible somehow the camera was slow focusing and left that image behind. Or it could be a ghost kid wanting to play. I am going with my hunch on this. What do you think, team?